Hello again, everybody. Stephanie Young here again, age 36, very strong Christian believer, video gamer most of my life, and stroke survivor from the years of 2016 to 2019 from a rare cerebrovascular disease called Moyamoya Disease, by the way, which was first discovered in Japan, hence the name Moyamoya. And in my DNA, I do have some Eastern Asian DNA. I'm not sure Japan is where it originated from, but where it was first discovered. Moyamoya means puffs of smoke. Because the blood vessels in the brain are tiny and numerous. So, cholesterol builds up in them pretty quickly. Atherosclerosis happens. The walls of the vessels get really thick. Like scar tissue, I guess, almost. Causes strokes. I had a stroke in 2016, which was minor. And it took my right hand, it was never my dominant hand. Not until 2019 I had a series of massive strokes. Yeah, all brought on by the same cerebrovascular disease. And it took almost everything from me. I'm blessed even to be able to talk, to be honest. Not only did I lose my formerly dominant left hand, but I lost most of my brain's logic, processing, common sense, everything. Can't even tie my own shoes anymore. Physically, and I still can't mentally figure out. If I had more willpower, I'd probably watch some videos on how to tie shoes one-handed. I mean, I watched one, but I can't remember much of anything from it. I can't remember how to do a lot of the programs I used to use, software. I used to be an artist. I used to compose music and sing. Which I still believe that singing is probably the first thing to come back. I'm trying to make artwork. But I'm really not doing enough. Because I'm impatient. Yeah, I really think my singing voice will come back first because it's easy and it's quick. I lost over 60% of my vision in both eyes. I really can't see out of the left vision field in both my eyes. I see it's like a shroud, kind of. Like a gray mush. Behind the shroud. It's like a line that goes down the left side. But, it's like a blinking line. And behind it is just gray mush. I think I can only see light and dark out of it, but it's just gray mush still. And it was 2019, so that was like 5 years ago now. Almost 5 years ago. Because it was in the summer of 2019 that all happened. And by the way, this is part 4. My current Fable 3 old save replay, I call it, because it's an old save I loaded, which I never did the DLCs on. So I'm going to try the next part of the Traitor's Keep quest, which we're going to the Godwin estate to find Mary Godwin, the daughter. The heiress of the estate. But she is. Unfortunately, she's practicing witchcraft. She was practicing necromancy, befriending a cursed creatures like hobs and balverines. She was just pretty much practicing the forbidden arts. It's kind of funny when you go into her and you're actually able to get into her mansion. Find Witchcraft Mary. I'm just thinking of, speaking of Witchcraft Mary.
The Godwins had curious notions about art. No wonder Witchcraft Mary turned out the way she did. She probably grew up looking at these things.
Now she all see is horses. Yeah, we had a lady in the neighborhood I grew up in. I probably told you the story. Probably can't remember it. There was a lady named Mary, old Miss Mary. She was an old widow who lived in the neighborhood I grew up in.
I almost feel like they're watching me. The sooner we get off this island, what a surprise. There we are.
I was thinking of, yeah, there's a lady, all the kids, she was an old, sweet Christian lady. All the kids called her a witch. They called, like, every woman in the neighborhood. They didn't know very well a witch. Mary the witch, but she was a sweet old lady.
There are no gifts for you now, perhaps later.
It was a really bad neighborhood, and she actually helped me a lot. These two boys broke into our house. They busted the door down, and I was home alone. So she called the cops, and she could have potentially saved my life. I was in the living room when they broke in, but I did immediately run to the bathroom, and And also, thankfully, we got out of that really bad neighborhood. Which, I'm thankful we got out just in time, because the high school, the really ghetto, horrible high school, people were bringing guns in. And they were bringing guns in. And there were bomb threats every day, and there were kids fighting every day. Beating each other up in the hallway. People bring in knives and guns into school. Yeah, I already told you that. Yeah, they lost their accreditation shortly after we moved out of there. We moved to a much better county.
There's the main house. Come on. Witchcraft Mary has to be somewhere.
Then I went to a much better high school afterward. They made good friends there.
Currents. They make good deterrents too. We could use something like this at the key. Let's go. There must be a way around here.
Well, as always, I like to practice my own.
Swap one prison for another. Except she's in charge of this one.
She's the warden of this one.
Witchcraft Mary. Necromancy. I never thought there was any truth to it.
And she has hollow men as her friends, too.
I'm not sure I want to know why, but I'm guessing this has something to
do. Spoiler alert, you gotta stand on the little plinth. You gotta get right here.
Nature.
creatures. They turn into skeletons, but when you do the shock spell on them, but these guys, they just bust apart. Pretty sure.
If she successfully created Holloman, I can't imagine what else she would do. We should collect all her research papers.
She's created Holloman.
This is science the world has never seen.
She must have killed some people to do that. Now all we know is she's evil. So if you play as an evil character, I guess you'd want to keep her alive. I don't know. I mean, you'd probably kill her, but I always spare everyone's life. Because everyone should have a second chance, I believe. And we all do get a second chance. Jesus, who I like to call by his real name, Yeshua Mashiach. Hebrew name.
It doesn't look like we're getting around these gates, but there must be some.
He is the only way into heaven, but he gives everyone a chance. Even the, as the song says, even the vilest offender who truly believes.
I think I can shut this down. It's not too different to the generator in the Keith's torture chamber.
Yeah, even the vilest offender who truly believes that moment from Jesus, pardon receives.
Keep those things away from me.
Actually a lady named Rita, and the same name as Rita Karma, and she was a sweet lady too. Everyone called her a witch because of the Lady Rita and the Power Rangers. She kind of looked like her, the blonde curly hair. So there was a rumor in the neighborhood about her being a witch too.
It seems more like witchcraft.
Yeah, the dog is like I named him Gizmo. I don't know if he's found treasure or a dig spot. I'm thinking no, it's a dig spot. Combat 5.
The creatures have had the run of the estate for some years. Probably taken out of the house, too.
Well, we're already a 5-star and everything, so we don't need our dog to have combat 5, level 5.
Let's hope she keeps her pets out of the house.
This is, I think, just a stalactite or something. I'm just gonna see if I can break it down. I think of Hammer, she brought down that whole pillar.
This was probably one of the best stock cellars in Albion. Sounds like most of it turned to vinegar. It didn't stop someone from him.
Yeah, I think this guy, Commander Milton, is the bad guy. Not Hadley, I think it's the good guy. Although he has the same voice as Commander Milton. Yeah, I just want to get all the treasure here. I'm distracted. Because you won't have an opportunity to get the treasure after this quest is done with, I think. Here it is. Treasures. Treasures. Sand Fury Claws. Cool. Oh, there's the lone trail. It's kind of leading us all around creation, though. I didn't happen to look at the garden with the topiaries, the topiary garden. They have like exploding monkeys and stuff, but they explode before you can see them. And invisible hairs, corpse moths. Proof that butterflies can become zombies too. It's pretty much zombie butterflies, but they're gray. Because I didn't want to make models for these creatures. Exploding monkeys. So. Yeah. And some of them are, they are hiding, like squirrels that are hiding and stuff. So you can't see them either. And camouflage lizard that you can't see either.
Hogs. I was wondering when we'd come across them. It just isn't a proper zoo without hogs. We should leave them sleeping. The noise might alert Godwin. We should step lightly. But I doubt any noise on earth could wake them. Dead fish talking.
It gives me fishing chills. And when you touch my
it's an actual
scales,
dead fish. Marty stuck. The talking dead fish.
One more time.
hole on this island. Let's go before it starts singing again.
Yeah, dead talking fishy. Which is very reminiscent of that big mouth bass. It has an American accent. This is a British game. Which makes me wonder if the British movies and stuff see Americans as the villains.
Just when you think it can't get any worse, an indoor grave. Yeah. At least there's only one risk. We should be safe. Here's another of Mary's notebooks. She mentions General Turner in this one. Sounds like he won.
My return to the estate has brought me life again.
How is that creature even possible?
Find her. She's gonna combine all the powers together. Make herself like a Frankenstein kind of thing. Frankenstein's monster.
More hops. What is wrong with them? Persuasive man you'll ever meet.
Maybe he isn't the bad guy. He's just a guy who is like the warden or whatever. I think it's Hadley who's probably the bad guy. Treasure here. I'm just hoping to find the health potion or something. There it is. Yay. My wish came true.
We must be getting close to her. Whatever she's been doing with these creatures, we're gonna find out soon. Better get your weapon ready. I'm noticing a pattern here. We walk in, things try to kill us. Maybe he is the bad guy. I can't remember. Maybe Lieutenant Hadley is the... I can't remember. My memory is gone. My short-term memory was wiped out. Some of my long-term memory was. I can't process names and stuff. I can't remember which one of them was the bad guy. It had been way too long since I played this, I guess. Several months is a really long time for me now. She's drinking. She's gonna turn herself. Witchcraft Mary looks a little bit like the prince or the princess or queen. I'm gonna stand on the thing.
died one time, I think.
No, not this form again. Please don't let me live this way. Kill me, I beg you.
She doesn't know what she's saying. We should take her back to the keep. She needs special care.
Oh. I kind of feel bad for her.
Don't worry.
She's just mentally ill.
Everything's going to be alright.
She looks a little bit like the queen, except a little older.
We'll do what we can for
her. She's poisoned.
If she's well enough, perhaps we can send her to a more adequate facility. She needs more help than we can give her. We still need to find General Turner. I'll meet you in the records room. Perhaps Hobson and my men have uncovered his location.
I'm gonna run to the restroom. I'm gonna pause this for a minute. Sorry, guys. Yeah, I just unpaused it. I'm back. And we are back here. I might just go and finish the thing now. Meet Commander Milton and Hobson in the records room. Oh, this brings back bad memories. Gotta get all those volumes, prison management volumes. Prison management for beginners. Gotta find them all.
What happened?
It was Turner. He's been here all along. He never left the island.
Where's Hobson?
He took him. Turner's been playing with us, playing with you.
And Milton's a good guy.
This is what he wanted all along.
Hadley is General Turner.
And using the hidden passages behind the walls. He's somewhere in the prison. I don't care what happens to Hobson, but we have to find Turner. He left through here.
You don't care what happens to Hobson? Hobson's not gonna die. He's a main character. I don't like Hobson, but I don't want him to die or anything. Follow Commander Milton. I guess this is pretty straightforward. So you don't need a glowing trail. Treasure.
I know it's a trap, but I'm not sure Turner realizes who he's dealing with. He hasn't seen you fight like I have. We should be careful. We must have something prepared for us.
More health potions. I'll need them. Because I'm glad I didn't die. Pick up this.
Begun the process of revolution in the quietest way possible. Talking to those I trust most, engaging the mood of the troops. It is clear that when the time comes, many among our ranks will join me in an uprising. We have all seen the ever-deepening chasm in our society. Even worse, we have all been one time or another being used to that oppression. Change.
1,000 gold, just what we need, of course. Is that General? No, not Commander Milton. Yeah, I was gonna say Milton. He's still there. Yeah, he gives you some quests to do and stuff. It must be Hadley who's actually.
This is the pit. If he's hiding with all these lunatics.
But again, I'm not sure. Maybe Milton is evil and Lieutenant Hadley becomes Commander Hadley. I don't know. I really don't know. I can't remember. I keep mix those two up. Yeah, General Turner's been hiding here the whole time and I am. Yeah, he's like, he's not gonna say it. General Turner's been hiding all this time, and I am General Turner.
Looks decent for having been hit on the head. Patient's complexion is still very pale. Recommendation is to continue administering leeches at regular intervals.
Pupils continue to appear dilated.
Patient is fine.
Well, sounds like him. Hadley.
Patient shows no signs of consciousness.
No.
Except when
General Turner sounded like that too.
Condition worsening, and it is possible there is internal hemorrhaging. This depends primarily on what's going on inside the patient's body and what hemorrhaging is.
What hemorrhaging is? Y'all know what hemorrhaging is? Yes, blood vessels breaking on the surface of something. Like breaking out of a intestinal wall or hemorrhoids, the anus or type of hemorrhage also.
Set them free. Bastards, set them free.
Keep wanting to absorb the experience, whatever, from them. I'm alright, I'm no he. Yeah, he is evil, you can tell. He's already wanting her power. You have powers of. Everyone dreams of free hops and all poor hops and. Yeah, Milton is evil. Yeah, I was right the first time. He is evil. Hadley is the, yeah, the Lieutenant Hadley, yeah, he's the good guy. Yeah, Milton's playing us the whole time, saying, General Turner's still here somewhere. Untie Hobbs and all. And the poor Hobbs and.
It's alright.
Well, they put him in one of those electrocution rehabilitation, yeah, electrocution rehabilitation devices. Commander Milton. He's evil. He is evil.
It's time for your treatment, Your Majesty.
It's time for your treatment, Your Majesty. Yeah, he weakens her. And he uses all the powers of all the people, the technology and the powers. Yeah, especially the Witchcraft Mary, he uses her power, so she is the kind of the evil one.
I was afraid I might have set too high a charge. Then you have the powers the rest of us
need. You have to defeat Milton.
It was a third reason. General Turner, the finest soldier I ever served, the finest man I ever knew.
Oh, he died. General Turner died.
I couldn't save him.
Yeah, General Turner was killed. He might have killed General Turner. Yeah, he's not General Turner. Oh, he's taking away her experience. It's that he's taking her life, her essence, or whatever. He's transferring it to him. Yeah, he's gonna become her. He even have her voice and everything. How about that actress had a lot of fun pretending to be evil and stuff, because he's gonna become her, you know?
Works. To the end of kings and queens.
Well, I'm glad I saved my health potions for this battle, so I can revive myself a few times. They're never able to show the actual transformation until he comes to, you know, he's actually transformed. Yes, it her it with the red evil wings.
Yeah. All hail the Queen of Albion. Do you see now who the real enemy is?
But Albion knows that their queen is not evil.
And only one of us can live.
I am you. Yeah, the real queen is the one who's really scarred.
My dog alone.
Leave my dog alone. At least your dog doesn't die like the one in Fable 2.
You know how many people have seen Hobson.
We already freed Hobson. Said free Hobson for a second. Probably still die. I still don't have enough health potions to survive this battle. Oh, he's gonna follow me.
But I made sure
He already destroyed me. Get the one with the red wings. Yeah. Commander Milton. I guess General Turner did die eventually. And they killed him. But Commander Milton is a... Get him? No, we didn't. He's still right there. We got him now. We got him. There he goes.
Another revolution has failed. Perhaps it's as it should be. I don't know that I've never given up such power. Just remember this. Albion doesn't need him to sit on his throne. One day, he will
reclaim death. He gives up, he's like. He said, Albion needs you, not me. He said, he gave up. And I guess, but he's dead now. Here we go, we've beaten the main quest line now. Now next is prison management for beginners.
The sanctuary shop has some new bits and bobs that
new bits and bobs. Well, anyway guys, I forgot to sing. I haven't sung this one in a while. The Spirit of the Sovereign Lord was a separate Spirit of the Sovereign God. Spirit of the Sovereign Lord. Goes the Spirit of the Sovereign Lord is upon you, because he has anointed you to preach good news. He has sent you to the poor. This is the year Fry for those who grieve in Zion. This is the day. It's pouring out his oil of gladness. This is the year. Instead of mourning, we shall praise our God. This is the year. The favor of the Lord. This is the day. Of the vengeance of our God. This is the year. Of the fable of... Favor of the Lord. This is the day. Spirit of the Sovereign Lord is upon us. Because he has anointed us to preach good news. Yeah, I'm singing another song then. I'm thinking of a song, A New Day again. That's the second one I wanted to sing. I will love you more than me and more than yesterday. If you can but prove to me that you are the new day. Send the sun in time for dawn. Let the birds all hail the morning. Love of life will urge me, say, you are the new day. And Friday we're gonna... Well, tomorrow we're doing our usual Thursday promotional video for Realms of Tokala, by the way. It's an allegorical fantasy role-playing game project I created. Excuse me, guys. Let's see if there's anything we haven't unlocked on the road to Rule. I usually haven't unlocked the parenting pack, because family pack, I mean. Yeah, she does unlock the parenting pack, but not the... I don't want the scary expressions. Yeah, there is No, I'm not going to upgrade loot and pie maker. Hooligan expression. Beats are pointless for me. That's like if she wants to say, like, F you to someone, yeah, basically. Pie maker. All these are the pointless ones. Oh, she's not blacksmith level 4? No. Oh, theft pack. I accidentally unlocked theft pack. I'm not gonna take it. Well, I can't really. I'm looking for a hooligan expression. Loot. Well, blacksmith level 5. This character didn't have level 5 blacksmith. Or did she? I'm sorry for accidentally unlocking the scary expression. I'm just gonna go down almost to the beginning. Because there's a quest you can do. This is a long route. Or route, as they would say in Pie Maker. Now this must have been really old, like when I just first started these. Loot. Pie Maker. Bully. Yeah, you can't unlock the lower level blacksmith because we already got the loot. Pie Maker. Yeah, the blacksmith, you can't unlock those because you already unlocked the highest level one. Loot and the Pie Maker. Think of what we're gonna landlord pack. We die pack. Die pack one. I think we got everything. I was thinking, did we do that quest? It's called the Marriage of Inconvenience, because we... it's a pointless quest. Well, I don't want to steal anything, but in Fable 2, you have to steal to do a quest. Die Pack 2. Apparently we already unlocked Die Pack 2. I know we unlocked Die Pack 1. I'm just thinking we already had all the powers and stuff, so. Millennium. Well, I don't think we have Die Pack. I don't even know where it would be, honestly. Force push spell. Have we even used that one yet? What's this? Probably like Pie Maker or something. Oh, scary expression. I guess there aren't any more die packs to unlock. I reckon we're at the highest level we can be for die packs. Friday we're gonna do the prison management, which is my least favorite. Yeah, one of my least favorite quests in the Traitors Keep DLC package. There we go. I'm wondering if she still have a... Well, her tattoos are blue still. Anyway, be sure, please, to watch my video tomorrow for Realms of Tokala. Because, bend guild seals or exit through the portal. Both of the poles kind of look like people standing there. But anyway. Scary expression, bloodlust roar. Yeah, we had to have those two scary ones. Although this was the exit portal. Down here. Travel to hell. I'll travel to it. They all say to travel to the exit portal, but I think it's broken because it just transports me to where I was, pretty much. Maybe I'm confused. Don't know what to do. I think this is legitimately the exit portal out here. So I'm gonna get out of here. Let's get out of here. Die pack 2. Didn't we use die pack 2? We didn't use die pack 3. This has to be the exit portal over here. Oh, the exit portal is way up here, actually, I think. Leave road to rule. That's right, it's that last one. Anyway, guys, please watch my video tomorrow for Realms of Tokala, my ongoing allegorical fantasy role playing game project, by the way. Which we are still in need of people to help us out. We lost most of our team, so we need more people to help us. Or if every talent, skill, or ability.
Incredible news. I have received word that King Logan himself is planning to visit the island. He wishes the park has been open for a whole month now. And I can say without reservations that it is an extraordinary success. The public adores my creations.
I guess the diaries, they put them there. All the diary things you read, which are there. Witchcraft Mary's over here.
My return to the estate has brought me life again. I can finally.
Yeah, there's the Witchcraft Mary ones.
I owe my freedom to one man, the soldier who understands me like no other human has ever understood me.
She sounds like she has the same voice as the Queen character, but they're trying to sound older.
Bring purification to the whole of Albion.
Anyway, the last song I wanted to sing was my song Reunion. Yeah, I called it Reunion from years ago. It goes, winter falls behind and the breath of summer nears. What I thought I'd never find has somehow found me here, taken by surprise. I gaze upon a familiar face, teardrops glisten in your eyes as your laughter fills this place. Ah, is this real? Is it a dream? Morning came, the sun shone through your eyes. Love's embrace, there is no pain. Oh. You're here at last, forever here with me. The storms of life all bring us down. The summer winds carry the songs of love, and pain subsides forevermore. A new day has dawned for us. We'll never be alone. Here with us at last. Here we go. I'm done, guys. I'm sorry, guys.